I can't tell you that, really. I mean, I know who it's going to be.
Give us a hint.
I'll give you. We'll do another show sometime.
Well, what about any of the people who you've run against? Would you be open to mending fences with
any
of them?
Oh, sure, I will. I will. I've already started like Christy better.
Christy for vice president?
I don't see it. I don't see it. That would be an upset. Christy for vice president. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce. Remember, I had the debate with crooked Hillary Clinton, which I don't call her crooked anymore. I use it now for Joe Biden, as you know. I call her beautiful Hillary. She's a beautiful woman. But in the debate with Hillary Clinton, I said, you know, she's willing to rip the baby out of the womb in the 9th month. Now, I think bedlam is Joe Biden. I think that he's using this. This is just a political ploy. Trump is a dictator. He wants to be a dictator. You know, it's interesting. I did a show, Sean Hannity. Did you ever hear of him? He's a very nice man. And he said, essentially, you're not going to be a dictator, are you? Tell me. I think he was trying to give me a nicer question than maybe you guys would. He meant it very well. I said, I'm going to be a dictator for one day. We're going to do two things. The border, we're going to make it so tight you can't get in unless you come in legally. And the other is energy. We're going to drill, baby, drill. After that, I'm not going to be a dictator. Everybody wants to come to work for us. We're going to have no trouble. We had great people. We had a couple that were not great, stiffs, as I would call them. But that's true with anybody. But now I've gotten to know Washington. I've gotten to know the people. I know the best. I know the smart ones, the dumb ones, the weak ones, the strong ones. You like Ron DeSantis, but he wouldn't even be around today. He'd be working in a pizza shop or perhaps a law firm.